Hey guys, welcome back to another episode out here at Cane Creek Reservoir. Gonna hit the lake up again. This will be my second time this year. Gonna be fishing with Fish On. I'm gonna leave a link to his channel in the description below, guys. Go check him out, give him a like, subscribe, show him some support. And guys, I guess we'll see you on the water.
Got one. There we go.
There it is.
He's just sucking in. He didn't hit it hard. Little guy though.
Bet. Good, yeah. That's why I'm the one that needs a switch.
He's warm though.
Warm?
Yeah. Thought it'd be cold. Trouble hook sometimes. Yeah, it's a little one. Yeah, it's a little feisty.
I took her out to Falls Lake. She caught her a little bass.
Yeah.
I felt bad for the little guy.
She kept him.
I cooked her for lunch. She was good.
Yeah.
I was like, poor thing. Yeah. Took him right on up.
Oh, man.
I said, if you'd have been on my line, been back in the water.
Yeah.
You hit the wrong one. Mom took you on. She outfished me that day too.
Did
she?
That
was the only fish we caught that day.
Mm. Oh God. I just got hit. He hit it twice. Dang, he missed it twice. Well, that's a good sign though.
That is a good sign.
First cast over here with sunlight. Come on back and get it. How is that possible? Hitting it so hard but missing it. I mean, it's a brand new spook. Might be in the right area, so. Yeah.
You always get hit down there, there's one hitting on the bank down here.
Was it?
Yep.
Yeah. It's a matter of time. I'm waiting for that big sound, that big splash. Got him that time. Yeah. It's a little better than the first one, I think.
Looks like it. Yeah.
Yeah, a little bit.
Getting jealous over here.
Yeah. They're definitely biting. Yeah.
There you go.
There you go.
There we go.
He came up and ate that.
Yes, he did. He wanted that thing.
He was not waiting. Right at the boat.
I'm down.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Not bad at all. Okay, got one. There we go. Oh my goodness. Yeah, I had him on there. Oh my goodness.
Oh my gosh.
Fish that quick. Wait, yes it is.
Seriously?
Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness.
On the two, first cast.
Wow.
How about that?
Man, he
wanted.
One
thing I don't have.
I got more hooks. And tubes. Unbelievable. I mean, he's a small fish, but still. First two fish. I felt the hit. I was like, nah, that can't be a fish that quick. There's no way.
Over there, though, down there on that farm pond, caught a little small one.
Oh, yeah? Some nice toes you got in there. Got one. Better than one of the day. Chop it. Man.
There you go.
On the tube.
Dag on tube.
Choked it too. Good grace. Up shallow he was. Right on that little lay down right there.
I'll keep the net out. Now it looks like we found something that might work.
Right on that tube.
That, well, that color seems to work, so I'm going to throw this jig.
Oh yeah. On the scale. Get a little dip. Three and a half almost. It could happen. Where'd you get that net from?
Mm-hmm.
That
Walmart.
Net. I actually need something like that for my kayak. You know how hard it is to get a nice size fish in on a kayak with no net? Oh, that's not a bite. Yep.
Come on, man. You're killing me.
It's the tube. I'm telling you.
You're about to rig me up one of those.
I'm telling you, man, it's the tube.
The tube is killing it.
My goodness.
I think that's the bite.
That's what it is.
That's the juice.
My goodness, I can't believe it.
Yeah, you're about to rig me one of those up.
Cannot believe I just caught three fish in this pocket. A little guy on the tube. Yeah, he's going to make it. Yep.
Dude, come on now.
Oh my goodness. I'm done. This is all I'm fishing for the rest of the day. Even though we got like an hour left, but. How you got it?
I think so.
Oh yeah, that's it. Man, it's unbelievable. Four on the tube, sitting right back here. eyes.
You are up something up there.
Oh yeah. On that tube. That's what they want.
You up there something.
Mm-hmm. Felt like a little tap. That was a go-to lure of the day. More people coming out. Looks like he's going for the evening light. Just Fridays, Friday, Saturday, and yeah, just Friday and Saturday. Dang, where did I get them at? I don't even know where I got them hooked at. Got them. Number six on the tube.
That's a good one.
Oh man, I was hoping.